Hi, welcome to the VIVE Mars tutorial. In this video, we will introduce the Path Recorder for VIVE Mars. This standalone software enables you to create an FBX backup and use your camera path in various post-production 3D rendering software. It also provides a dynamic 3D view of your trackers and base stations for remote troubleshooting. It's currently available on Windows only, so you will need a Windows PC or laptop to access the features of Path Recorder. Please check the current version of Mars on the Mars dashboard or Mars remote control. You will need to update the Mars to V3.02.999.11 or a later version to use the Path Recorder. Download the Path Recorder from the official website at mars.vive.com. Install and launch the application. You'll find two main options on the Path Recorder home screen. Let's walk through each one. To record the tracking path, enter the Mars IP address and port number 5500, then click Connect. If you have changed the default port number of the calibration tool, please use the same port number as the calibration tool. Check the port number calibration tool uses on Mars Dashboard Network Calibration Tool. Here's a quick rundown of the menu on the left side. If you have multiple Mars, you can switch between devices by clicking the pencil icon. You can change the directory to saved FBX files. Toggle the visibility of each tracker and base station with the checkboxes. You can check the coverage of each base station with this feature. Here's how to use your mouse to adjust the view. Hold down the mouse scroll wheel and drag to pan. Scroll to zoom in and out. Right-click and drag to rotate the view. Double-click the scroll wheel to reset the view. Press record to start recording the tracking data when you are all set. Please do not disconnect any LAN cables or move the base stations during recording. Switch to the Playback tab in the recording interface to playback recorded tracking data. Click the File folder icon, select the file you wish to review, and click Play. You may also access this feature by clicking View Path Recordings on the main page. You can export a log file for troubleshooting when needed by clicking on this arrow icon. We hope this tutorial helps you maximize your use of the Mars system with the new Path Recorder. See you in the next video.